Well, good day. I'd like to welcome you to another episode of Last Chiller Garage. I'd like to introduce you to the 1990 Kawasaki it's a 600. It's all right here. Kawasaki Heavy Industries. Needless to say, she needs a little help here. This one was a project bike, but this was running. And I clean as I go, and I kind of have a little chuckle as I look at things. But needless to say, it's mine now. It's in the proper hands. It will be rectified, adjusted, and measured on what it needs to do. The thing is, it runs. It flat out runs. For as poorly maintained, I can say that now, I have the airbox off. That's the mystery for later, I'm about to show you. I pulled the ignition on it. I didn't film it because I wasn't sure of what exactly I was getting into. I know I made a mistake in doing that. Needless to say, I want to clean the... Oh, this is great. Come on, come on. Come on. This is an air filter that needs to be flushed and cleaned out. Good light on that. But you can really have a chuckle. What do you think that was cleaned? I don't know. 4 or 5 years ago? I don't want to knock the socks out of it. There's another... Oh, don't do that. I'm losing nuts. There's two out now. Stop. Okay, I got to put those back. And I want to clean it as well. Well, that's ongoing. And I'm going to see where I wind up with it. Put it back on the harness here. And I'd like to thank today's sponsor. Nice light here. Psycho Cycle Salvage in Edmonton. Mark there, he donated ignition, gas cap, and a muffler. 3 units that I can see are damaged on this bike that I can turn it around relatively quickly and see where things are at. Scrape off some of this black paint. Maybe fix some of the fairings. But it won't take much to be hearing this one. I'm going to document me putting in this back in order and maybe taking the battery out of it. I don't want things to get too cold. But once again, if you like what you're seeing, what I'm doing, hit the like, hit the subscribe. I've got a lot of stuff to do on this lineup. If you know of somebody in my area of the universe that has a basket case, it's tired of looking at it, he wants to let it go for a couple $100, if it's mostly there, I'll give it a go. If it's not too old or too crazy or too rare or too common, I'll never turn anything down. I can turn it into other things too. Turn it into other things as well. I have been subscribing to YouTube. I've seen the boys that grind hard, cars, cameras, rather be welding. Some of the other channels. I fabricate. I have welders. I have access to machines and machine tools. My garage is small. I like to pull wrenches. It's a bit of a fabrication center, but most of that is outside in the summertime. You'll see that set up eventually here. I fix trailers and flatbeds and trailer hitches and frames and other things. So on to today's episode. Ninja. Oh, okay. Well, Here we are again. Back on the Kawasaki. Because it needs to be addressed. And we're putting the ignition back in today. We can get around these triple trees. Oh, yeah. We can get there. Clip fits right through the hole. And down inside. Come on now. There we go. Once we get... don't fight it. Why are you going on the wrong side now? Come on. Being silly. This side. Take off the tape. That wasn't good. Okay, we'll pick that up. So, well, oh, come on. That's brutal. Gotta come off. Come on now. Wow. Wouldn't be so bad if it wasn't so damn proud up through the ignition. Well. Well, that's fine too. So we come up from underneath, it only locks on the pin one way, that's where they go. And we're going to pull this in a little bit more. That way with it. And we'll see how we can drive those puppies home. Hopefully we can. Something's broke here too. Hi, Weld. Let's take a look. Oh. One way or another, you're gonna get in there. Let's try this side. Ooh, tight. Hey now, come on. You're fighting the inevitable. Yeah, start it. Come on. All you gotta do is start. Two threads. And... Come on. Special threads? That sounds about right. Let's see. Nope, not special threads, just Loctite. Okay. We tried excuses not to work, but it works. So you just better find a way to get in there. Hmm.
Okay. That one started. Okay. Where are we at with this side now? I hope it's the same alignment. Seems to be. Let's see what we get here. I'd be so wrong for so long. Come on. Okay. Don't kill it yet. Well, they're too long. Well, that's not good. Well, that's going to be probably it for today. I'm doing that guy. Well, we're going to have to do something there. This is too long. I have to continue to shoot. Because we don't have enough topics here, so... Oh, where are you? That's a better fit. Come on.
Thank you everybody for watching what happened today with the Kawasaki. And if you like what you see, I got more to do on everything in here. Hit a subscribe. Hit the bell. There's more coming. And better quality editing and better quality everything. We're learning as we go. Thank you for your time and your support.